Don Quixote is easily one of the most chaotic stores in Japan, but it's very useful because they have almost everything, like anime goods. Obviously, Kimetsu no Yaiba and Jujutsu Kaisen are the most popular right now. They also have makeup and skincare stuff. They have more Jujutsu Kaisen, vitamins and medicine. They have produce and other foods, an enormous amount of cup ramen. They have lots of Kit Kats and other snacks. They have lots of toys and games as well. They also have costumes and masks, sometimes weird ones like this. They have lots of pens and office supplies. They have electronics. They have comfortable underwear. They have cleaning supplies. They have really good potatoes. And that's all my brain can handle, sensory overload.